Express your feelings. All your feelings are valid and should be honored. You are experiencing these thoughts and emotions for a reason. Never let anyone judge your feelings as silly or inconsequential, because they are obviously manifesting within you for a reason. You have the right of self-expression, and it is imperative on your road of self-enlightenment and awareness. It is vital that you, as a human being, release and express all that is within you in a safe, loving manner. Never judge or harm another by your actions. That is your ego struggling to make itself known. Be kind and respectful, yet speak your truth. You should never keep a feeling, thought, or emotion bottled inside. You are energy, and energy flows. When you create a stoppage by suppressing your valid emotions, they are left to fester within you. Then you are not in harmony, and you are creating a dis-ease to the natural flow of energy. Your thoughts and emotions should always come from a space of compassion. Always examine your feelings before sharing them. Are you coming from a place of love or a place of judgment? It is a fine art indeed to be able to express your feelings while at the same time bolstering the spirit of another. By bringing your truth out kindly, you are letting others know that you are being honest to yourself while being empathetic to them. I hope this helped you out and resonates in some way. And if it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.